I'm controlling most of the keys to hold down the bombs in the abyss.